Hi, Dr. Smith here. Listen up. Ear issues are one of the most common reasons people seek veterinary care for their pets. Ear infections in dogs and cats can be quite uncomfortable, and if left untreated, can result in aural hematomas, which is similar to cauliflower ear in human boxers, deafness, or even facial paralysis. Anytime you see ear discharge, excessive scratching of the ears, or head shaking, take your pet to the veterinarian. They will likely test the discharge to determine an appropriate antibiotic. Help prevent ear infections with regular ear cleaning using a veterinary certified product. Avoid cleaning your pet's ears with alcohol, water, or hydrogen peroxide. If you have questions about how to clean your pet's ears, talk to your vet. To connect with me and to ask your pet questions, visit drdevinsmith.com and check me out on social media. To share your favorite pet moments with our community, go to our news app, click explore, chime in, and upload your pet-tastic photos.